Fresh Prince, yep. You know, dude's pretty what cool. Light skin. Got some nice eyebrows over here.
What is the capital of California?
Sacramento.
Okay, good job.
San Diego. San Francisco.
San Francisco. Just yeah. Saying everything?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, San Diego, San Francisco.
Well, it's two cities, bro.
San Juan Capistrano.
San Bernardino.
Okay.
Shut the
San Francisco.
Yeah, San Francisco. San Francisco.
Yeah.
Wait.
No.
You already got me, bro.
Come on, Jesus. Come on.
Compton.
You already get out of the show. What's the name of the star closest to the Earth?
Y'all, this look, I shouldn't have came high, put it that way. Damn. And the sun. Oh, the sun? Okay. Yeah. Good job.
The star closest to the Earth? Mercury.
A star? The moon.
Aren't all planets stars?
The sun.
All right, good job.
The star, I don't know.
You don't know? All right, you don't know.
Jupiter.
Neptune?
What?
Pluto.
Shit.
Star?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Jupiter was probably the closest answer.
Jupiter.
No.
Yeah.
No, I'm kidding.
Boy, if you don't get...
North Star?
Oh. What's the name of Star?
I don't know. I'm not good at astronomy.
Okay. She's not good at astronomy, all right, y'all?
Like twice.
All right, she failed it twice. Damn.
The sun.
Sun. All right, okay.
Sun.
You look confused, like, when you say, like, it was like a sun question mark. Like, the sun.
Yeah,
okay, all right, it's the sun.
Pluto.
What weighs more, a ton of feathers or a ton of bricks?
They're the same. They're the same.
Wait, what the
f- No, they're the same. They're the same because it's a ton of each.
No, give your logic. Why is it?
Oh. Why is a ton of feathers less than a ton of bricks?
They're both the same then, because they're both a ton.
They're the same.
Yep, good job.
Feathers. They're the same because it's a ton.
Feathers? I need to know your reason why you said feathers, though.
Because a pillow is really heavy, a feather pillow.
Oh my god! Oh, shit!
Pillow's really heavy. What pillow are you holding, girl?
Neither, they weigh the same.
Yeah.
No, you about to answer something else. I heard you. She was like thinking like bricks. What weighs more, a ton of feathers or a ton of bricks?
Hold on, can you repeat?
They're both equal.
No.
Why are you screaming into the mic, bro? They're both equal.
Ton of feathers.
How many weeks are in a year?
52.
God 12. Damn.
Oh. Wait, hold on, what?
What year are you living in, bro? That boy
How many
in
weeks are in a year?
Wait.
How many weeks are in a year?
Wait.
48.
I think.
Right? I don't know. I have no clue.
12 or 48?
48.
Goddamn, 36.
52. 56.
Oh, you're killing it right now, girl.
52? 365. Just kidding.
That's days.
So 100. No, like 45.
45? Close.
Damn, I should know, bro. I should know, bro.
52!
56.
56?
63.
Be gone, fuck!
63, okay. If you're going 80 miles per hour, how long will it take you to go 80 miles?
An hour.
Wow.
Okay. She beating you, girl. You off the show. Bye.
No, time out. Let me explain myself.
Okay, explain yourself. Go ahead. Explain yourself.
All right. Let's just say that I got a couple more drinks in than she did.
I can hear your voice.
An hour.
Good job. Or
an hour.
Okay.
No. Yes.
No,
yeah. To go 80 miles?
Yeah.
80 hours.
No.
He has to go 80 miles.
Yeah.
80 hours? Where are you driving to?
An hour.
Yeah, all right.
1 hour? 80. I don't know.
Hey, 80 miles per hour.
80 miles per hour? How long is it going to take you to do what?
Go 80 miles.
You are 80, 80 miles. 80
miles? It'll take you,
you're
80 miles?
What? 80 miles.
If it... she got it right. He said 80 miles. Again.
1 mile.
1 mile?
1 hour.
It's 1 hour.
Right?
1 mile.
Nigga, how should you already going?
80 miles per hour.
Oh, an hour. Oh, yeah. All right. Hey, you're good.
80. Oh, wait. 1 mile.
Damn,
I'm finna tweak on this one.
1 mile.
80 miles an hour takes 1 hour. shit. 2 hours.
2 hours. How many sides does a hexagon have?
Eight? Seven? Seven? Eight? Six?
Five, four, three.
Hold on, what's looking down hard, bro? I graduated 3 years
Eight,
ago.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three,
oh, y'all
two.
Y'all gonna get hella lights on this one.
Hex says five? Six.
No, it was, yeah, six. Good job. The drinks helped you that one.
A hexagon, hexagon is eight. Eight. No, that's an octagon. Hexagon is six.
Yeah, six. You're good.
Six. Six.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Do you know
what
hexagon
yeah.
is?
No.
Okay.
Eight.
Eight. Okay. So a stop sign is a hexagon, y'all.
Ah, yeah. No, five.
Five. Five. Five. Five. Five. Five. Five. If the big brother is 4 years old and the little brother is half his age, how old will the little brother be when the big brother's 100?
50.
No, because he's 2 years younger than him, so he'd be 98.
Yeah. That was good. Good job.
50.
50, yeah.
50. Okay,
yeah.
Good job. That was good.
I'm high. That was too much. Oh, I'm like.
He's high. All right. Like, if the big brother's 4 years old and the little brother's half his age, how old will the little brother be?
Wait, listen, he's not done.
You good? Two. Okay, okay. What? Okay, I'm going to repeat it because okay, she just listen. Answered. All right. If the big brother's 4 years old and the little brother's half his age, how old will the little brother be when the big brother's 100?
50. Probably 50, I don't know.
Probably 50.
Y'all both fine. Yeah.
50.
50. Okay. No.
If the big brother is 4 years old, that's 188. I mean, 98.
He's gonna be the same age.
98.
98, good job, you did good.
50.
If the big brother's 4 years old and the little brother, he's half his
98.
Age. Yeah, 98.
Damn.
Yours!
I just wanna say a word.
Yeah. See, Sydney right here, she's really stupid. She said 50.
Follow me on Instagram at my_Rochelle, you okay, feel me?
Hey, follow me on Instagram.
Dogs, baby. Go dogs.
You got Cheez-Its all over my head.
Hey man. All right, follow me on Instagram. ICK. ICEEKY. You know, Nibba.